Masashi Kishimoto's Naruto is one of the most respected modern manga. It's not just fans who appreciate Kishimoto's work, it's also his fellow manga artists. In a tribute created by Jump magazine, artists like Tite Kubo, Yoshihiro Togashi, and Eiichiro Oda draw Naruto fan art in their own signature styles. These were created to celebrate the 10th anniversary of the manga, which was first published in Jump in 1999. Naruto drawn by other manga artists is an example of artist solidarity and it's awesome for fans. 2019 was the 20th anniversary of the series, but it's important to highlight the beautiful artwork that came before. Leave a comment on which ones are your favorite. Let's go!